I've known her for basically ever. We are here at Turner Field to watch the Braves game. Our other friend Amanda is on her way to meet us. So we're gonna watch the Braves play against
no one knows.
I don't even know.
I don't think it says anywhere either.
Probably on our ticket.
Oh, Philadelphia Phillies.
Damn, that's what we're watching. You can tell we're really avid Braves fans. But it's always fun to come and watch the game and just relax and have fun. And this is Amanda.
Hello.
Yeah.
Oh, so cute. So cute.
You know me, I don't know what to do.
Whoa.
Okay. Yeah.
How'd you get here?
I went to Georgia State.
Oh.
Reverse way to communications. It's like my part-time job. I'm actually a manager at Piece of Cake.
Wait, where?
My mom loves that place.
Hook us up. Yes.
I'm Eric. Just come by and see me.
Okay.
I'll take care of you.
Wait, all right. Which Piece of Cake?
The bakery. They call it Road. Colony Road is like Midtown.
I work in Colony Square.
Okay, I know exactly.
Okay, so how far am I from you?
You're a minute from me.
Oh, shit.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be getting cake all the time.
I'm like Power Mill.
Okay. Y'all, I'm in trouble now. Sweet.
Awesome.
All right, this is Eric, our waiter. He's
Hello.
Great. We just met, but we already like him.
We're gonna split some apps.
Okay.
That's cool with you.
Yes.
So we're gonna do the smokehouse barbecue nachos without jalapenos, and then the chicken tender basket.
Now, with those nachos, you want pork and chicken on top.
Is that how it comes? Then yeah.
Pork chicken.
The question here: chicken,
right.
chicken.
Yeah, two chicken. And the tenders that comes with honey mustard, you want it on the sauce?
I'm good with that.
Okay.
Sure.
Thank you.
Thanks, Eric.
All right, we got the barbecue nachos, barbecue chicken nachos, and chicken tender plates to split between the three of us.
So this thing is actually further away than it looks.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah, because like when it like was right here, I feel like it's just gonna see my eyes, but in actuality, like you probably see my full face.
Yeah, and here. For sure.
Welcome back.
Take me out to the ball game. Take me out to the crowd. Buy me some peanuts and cracker jacks. I don't care if I ever get.
All right, here's the Braves field.
No one checked my ear, even asked for it.
We have spent a long time in the restaurant. The Chop House.
What game?
Oh, the lighting is so good this one.
Yeah, I know, because you get that right here.
Lighting green.
Wait, do you want to have a score? I think. I don't know. I don't even know how this works.
Okay. All right, let's go find. Find some seats. This is where we ate dinner, Braves Chop House.
Is this one? I think we'll be
didn't even walk that far at all. Right? You can sit down now.
If you could get like the thank you fans, so I come safely.
Alright, well, we basically didn't watch any of the game. We spent the whole time in Chop House catching up. Because the last time we were here all together was
4 years ago.
4 years ago? So, yeah, we have a lot of catching up to do. But I think the Braves won. So,
finally.
Go Braves!
Woo! Finally.
So now we're off to find my car. And hopefully it's still there.